Guardian. Choose one.
Thank you. damnable pod. I'll see that my captors suffer.
Incinerated. Not everyone was fated to survive. One true way. Foliage, collected for study by Geich. We must speak.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation. You realize you're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
Please, before they return! They return.
Thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
Zell, you still live. May the Queen's favor be yours.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the Gith man's eyes.
By Vlakith's touch, what is this? Skvar, the parasite has already taken hold. We must take you to a creche to be cleansed. First, we must get to the helm. It's where we gain control over the ship. We must travel the plains, leave Avernus before these imps tear us apart. Let us see what a soldier of Kresh Kalir can do.
the helm.
Without delay.
Withstand these dragon attacks for long. Forward!
Off those levers. Who's to say what they'll
do? The man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive.
You! Get me out of this damn thing!
There is no time. Come.
Construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
Enough. Do we go or do we die?
Try that contraption next to the pot. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Locked down.
Light flickers in his eyes. But he seems totally unaware of his surroundings.
Worth examining.
Found and taken.
The brain. Nourishment for the Geith. A reliquary. It requires a key.
Oh!
Council appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant. Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Is this?
Every victim. Disgusting.
Console appears dormant. A dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. Dazed woman is trapped inside the pod. The console appears dormant. Soul hums to life. Hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Your command and you quiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
My coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you're a Gith.
You're a Gith? Why did you help me? I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. We need to deal with that. First, we have to get off this thing. Let's join up. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me. There's no time to spare. Lead the way.
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
Lever. This cannot be. If we do not find our cure, this might well be our fate.
Foul Gaeth. Transformed by a lever. That must never be our fate.
No point. No one left to transform.
The newborn Mind Flayer stares at you, weak and dazed.
Who infected us will be inside. Do not let it overcome you.
Foliage. Collected from the many planes for study by Gaeth. Proceeding.
connect the nerves of the transponder. We must escape. Now.
Do as it says. We will decide how to deal with the Geich once we escape this place.
Thank you.
your spine is mine.
Thank you.
Your skull throbs, your muscles ache. Memories of the last day swim through your head before taking form. The pain deepens as you take in the world around you. Whatever this place, you know Vlakith's protocol. You must locate a Githyanki creche. It is only a matter of days before tentacles split your lips and your skin turns to gore. At a creche, you will find your kin. The tadpole will be removed and you will be purified.
Onward. What lies within? We must speak.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
True. Seems like we're the lucky ones, judging by all the corpses strewn about.
I remember the ship. I remember falling. The nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from.
First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer.
We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Lucir is gone. His spirit now swims the astral sea.
No time to waste. Let's try this way.
Indolence breeds madness.
My faith protects me.
Blackett's will be done.
Something the matter? Must we? No harm in a little mystery, don't you think? Easier's often less interesting. Besides, we've plenty of reason to rely on each other already. You can't confide in just anyone about a monster in your head. Sweet of you, but don't worry. I'm sure you'll get to know me just fine by traveling together. No need for interrogations just yet. Thank you. I'm sure we'll get along perfectly well.
Objective noted. Open up. Examining. More of the Mind Flayer's pets. Thank you.
devour us. One strike could prove lethal. Survival isn't such a distant prospect. I'm ready.
Thank you.
dead goblins over there. Worth checking the slide, maybe.
Something's wrong.
Things bound to be dangerous, even if injured.
You approach the dying Gake. The foul thing is at your mercy, and you would have its head. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Creature is on the brink of death, but there's still time. You'd give your life to save it, to nurse it back to health. But then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Your minds fuse. Lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide. Monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Gaeh, death is too kind a fate.
I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? Want to keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need her alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. Wretched little.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? worm. Of course. That explains things somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. A kindred spirit. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my. You've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
This'll do.
Astarion's an interesting find. Let's hope any future acquaintances don't hold a blade to your throat by way of introduction. Within reach.
We get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
Broken. Shoddy work.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
I need a shovel to dig this up.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
Nine hells! Open the gates! Blade and suffer its sting.
Sickle and sword, strike them down!
I'll bleed every last one of you!
Oh.
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you, more may follow. Open the gate!
Made for the sole purpose of slaughtering.
They were tenacious. I wonder what they wanted here, other than bloodshed.
Quickly then. Let's have a look.
Here, you fool!
We was running for our lives.
You led them straight to us, and you let them take the druid too? Unbelievable!
Tell that to the dead at the gate.
Shut it, Horns! I'd be lying dead next to the goblins if you'd stalled any longer.
My duty is to this camp.
Oh, God forbid you risk your precious tail. But I shouldn't be surprised. Foulbloods ain't known for courage.
You're right. There's too much at stake.
Worried about your precious hides, the both of you.
Enough! Squabbling is pointless.
The goblins have found us.
At least we agree on that.
More goblins could be on their way. Forget the goblins. Come,
time to pack.
Let's interrogate the locals. One might have seen other Githyanki.